Hey, beer brothers and mothers, your boy BeerBen coming back at you here with a Southern California brew this time, so y'all can't say I don't try them on. Y'all come down to me on the west side. Let's go from Oregon all the way down to the coast and check it out. Our folks down there definitely know how to make a good brew. They've come up. Belching Beaver Fall of Troy IPA out of Oceanside, California. It's a pretty established brewery down there. They put it in honor of Ivan the Terrible and our homeboy Josh Dammit. And what else do I gotta say? That's just badass. It's actually a milkshake IPA with tinges of orange and vanilla. So, what is a milkshake IPA? My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. First of all, it just adds to add in extra lactose to make it a little bit creamier, which means since I'm lactose intolerant, your boy's getting kicked out of the bed tonight, but sometimes that's just what you gotta do. Take one for the team. Plus, it's a double IPA, which means they have extra hops that they add in to kind of give it that extra aroma, and it's predominantly mosaic, so they even know what they're doing down there in SoCal, so I gotta give them some respect for that. So, let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at the pour, see how she comes out. Oh, looking nice, looking nice, looking nice, looking nice. You can see it's actually kind of a hazy. It's actually kind of a thick. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. It's got really a nice, just orange, golden color. So, oh wow, you can smell the orange and the vanilla. It's like, it smells like a creamsicle, like one of those orange creamsicles you get from the ice cream truck. Mr. Ice Cream Man!
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, yes, it definitely tastes like an orange creamsicle. This is, now I see what they call it, a milk. If you're not even into hazy beer, at 8.5, you will not know it. It's not peppery at all. Man, it really tastes like you're just taking a bite of orange creamsicle ice cream. You just want to kind of sit outside in front of the fire pit on the summer and just chillax. In the words of our boy Kendrick Lamar,
Frank. Headshot.
Frank, Frank.
Sit down.
Frank, Frank.
Stand up.
Frank, Frank.
Pass out.
Frank, Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank, Frank.
Fade it.
Frank, Frank.
It's a good beer. If you're really looking for something that's not too hoppy, you want something that's going to be smooth, enjoy it. The Fall of Troy. They represent down there in SoCal, baby. West Side. Be hoppy, y'all. Yeah.